the WWE Universe has been salivating for. And here you see Valhalla and Blair Davenport. And in terms of opponents, they're up for quite the task tonight, as you can see. Brie Bella and Nikki Bella.
You know this is a tough match for superstars who don't play well with others. You really need to find a way to properly mix your skills with your partners.
Over and over. So much aggression. Big form.
She catches Valhalla with a counter. And another counter.
Oh, earth-shaking spine buster.
Incredible.
She's forced onto the defensive now.
Tremendous pressure being applied in this head crank.
Might take her head clean off her shoulders. Valhalla is in command right now.
Yeah, he is having trouble.
The end is looming now.
This is getting harder. We might need to stop this one.
Deliver the snapmare. And this is even worse, my goodness.
Paying it right back with a reversal.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
Delivers the knee. Match off the mat now.
Tag is made, and here we go.
She's got an answer for that. Where's Valhalla going now?
From the top.
Ooh. Diving hammer strike. Tagged in. She steers clear of that one.
Disrespectful.
Northern Lights bomb.
Goodness.
Don't do it.
Slingshot cross body to the outside. And now she delivers her back into the ring. Stops whatever Blair had intended.
slips out of the way.
That offense taking a toll on her.
From behind.
German suplex.
Nine. Davenport has become relentless.
Nikki's having real trouble fighting back.
Down by the DDT. And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble. Claire Davenport, running right to the face. Uh-oh.
Counters right into the swift chop block.
Clothesline.
Good grief.
And Blair evades that. She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Oh, my!
They're Davenport. Potentially looking to end the
game. Davenport with a big-time move.
Two!
Late in the match, but somehow has the incomparable power to kick out before the one count.
But if we see one more devastating move again, this can be a...
They're Davenport. Potentially looking to end this
bullseye. Nikki won't come back from that. Shoulders down.
The teammate makes the save.
And Justin Dye.
Flashback. How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat?
Every obstacle's been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's going to take a lot to blow this one out.
She's looking to go top rope.
From the top.
Oh, she misses the mark.
Counters on counters. Technical prowess on display. This could do it.
Oh, no.
She just will not go away.
Now tagging her in.
Wasn't just a win, Cole. That was a top-level tag team performance. Take it from the former NXT Tag Champ.